We're here at the Tottenham Hotspur Training Centre with Kumho Tyer, and today we see four first team men's players take on a game of truth or lie. Welcome to Truth or Lie with Kumho Tyer, where we find out what's fact and what is fiction. I'm joined by Jaffet and Lucas, Hugo and Clement in a game where both have to decide who's telling the facts and who's telling the fiction. So, we're going to get into it. Just because you're to my left, Jaff, you are going to read your question first. Lucas, you need to guess whether you think it's true or false. Okay, Jaff, when you're ready.
First one. So I worked as a groundsman staff at Tottenham Hotspur Training Ground.
You were what?
A groundsman staff. You know how they do outside, like the pitch.
All the mowing and the...
All that and, yeah.
I think it's like...
Oh, you said that quite confidently. Jaff, what's the answer?
It's true. For a whole month, I was there, like 17, I did it. A whole month, yeah.
Ooh, we've got a car there, okay.
Attention. Okay. I have never driven a green car because as a child, I believed green was unlucky.
Ooh. But he's touching a green car, so what do we think?
Well, I'm thinking if he already wore a green t-shirt or green shoes or I don't know, you know.
What? To be fair, it's not a colour.
It could be a clue, you know.
Yeah,
for
it
me.
Could. It's
for me, it's something that can be true. Yeah, truth.
No. That's why you asked the question. Wow. Oh, okay, completely false. Oh, wow. Okay.
I once slept two nights in an airport after I missed a flight.
Ooh, an airport.
Do you know what? Knowing Lucas, he's very organized, so I don't think he's gonna be late.
Okay.
So I'm saying it's a lie.
It's a lie. Is it true or is it false, Lucas?
Yeah, it's a lie.
Oh, Do you know what? That detail, that was good.
No, Lucas is too organized. There's no way he's saying two nights.
Thank you.
Okay,
thank you.
That's...
As a child, I was a brilliant tennis player.
No.
We say it's a lie, Hugo.
It's the truth.
Is that true?
I don't know if I was brilliant, but...
Jaff and Lucas, thank you so much. Guys, brilliant. Thank you so much for taking part. Thanks for watching.